Oh my god.
Oh, good, I have my hand guards. Now this is the track I was meant to go on.
Yo guys, I was just checking out the footage from Finale and I've realized I've lost like footage from the last 4 days, which is very annoying. I only have like footage from 2 or 3 days, so this might only be the only video we'll get to see from Finale, from the first trip at least. So it is what it is. Hope you guys still enjoy it, and it is what it is. See you in the next one. Enjoy the video. So the weather conditions turned around a little bit. It's pretty cloudy up here now. Pretty cold as well. So visibility will be interesting.
Let's see. Let's see. Oh my god, how did I save that? I don't know. I was asking a little bit too much from the side there. Thank you.
Okay then. That was quite a misty run. Roller coaster misty run. But it should get better now since we are out of the cloud. Now, this is the track I was meant to ride. I think this is Kill Bill 1 or Kill Bill, the normal one. One or the other. But we're going for that one now. And pretty keen for it. Okay, let's go. Good, I have my hand guard. Oh, that's a pleasure. Wow, that's a tight one. Whoa, front and rear drift. Let's go. Oh, don't do that. That's a tight one. Okay. I have no idea where I am. Well, that first bit was a lot of fun. I like all of those, like, kind of half pipey sections. Those are well good. Now this is the track I was meant to go on earlier. Whoa.
next time. So just pedaling back now, back to the van. Hope you guys enjoyed watching. Riding was well good today. Felt pretty cooked after all of the sprints, so pretty hard day, but hope you guys enjoyed it, and hopefully a bit better weather for the next week to come. I have a rest day tomorrow, so that's nice. So hope you guys enjoyed it, and see you in the next one. Ciao, ciao.